Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. So in the last episode, my game was bugged. So I had to do this whole part all over again. Yeah, this little abandoned construction zone thing, yes. Then I had to go all the way back through and through. And I'm not even on the map now, so that's probably off map. But it's okay, these guys helped me. So what happened was, when they come to rescue you, they have to destroy a little barrier here, and this guy died with a grenade launcher. So my game was bugged and I didn't auto-save like usual, but it's okay now. So let's go through to the catacombs.
Glad to see you, man. We've done the impossible. We fought our way into the very center of the zone, to the power plant, and most of the sanctuary. Petrenko, get a scan of Strelok's PDA frequency.
Oh boy, this is going to be insane.
If you let you disable Strelok's style protection, it helps stop him. Without protection, Strelok won't last long for the emission. Even our own suits can barely neutralize the field.
Ow.
Get up close to Strelok and cut off his side protection.
Ran out of ammo, really? Sheesh. Give me a freaking piece of shit gun. Stop giving me freaking shitty weapons. Bunch of morons. Drop that.
Shooting.
Get a little bit preoccupied here. Dang it. Man, the screen shakes are insane. Should have brought in better armor. Shit. I was using the wrong ammo. Man, these guys are freaking persistent. I'm gonna be a freaking one out of the mission. And stay. But guys, as always, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care now. Bye bye.